What's up, guys? It's Savage Fantasies, and I'm Activist. Yeah, in this video, I'm recording more clear, and as you guys can see, so, obviously, I'm in the tower right now, so yeah, I'm recording more of the water party walkthrough. So yeah, this is gonna be part four. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be the final walkthrough. I said it was only gonna take like four walkthroughs to make this, for this party, because this party is kind of short, and yeah, this water party is kind of short, and yeah, it's not like that much stuff decorated like I was saying, and like throughout my first walk, part one, it's not that much, but yeah, I'm gonna continue off, and I think, yeah, I pretty much showed you guys the pizza parlor and the pet shop overflowing, and the pizza parlor looking like a seafood restaurant, and yeah, it looks pretty cool. There's just thing, it's a cool thing to add for the water party. Yeah, I showed you guys pretty much the plaza. Yeah, well, I just showed you guys all, yeah. I didn't show you guys the park. Yeah, I left off at the forest, yeah. When we come to the forest right here, you have this huge rug. This is like, some sort of rug thing with this octopus. As you see, this octopus's, things are flopping right here, or, yeah. But yeah, there's like splashing water everywhere. This is not, it's not a real octopus, but like it's a, some sort of, splash octopus that, no, I'm not sure exactly what they call, but yeah, it's some type of, it's like a toy octopus where like that splashes water everywhere with its tails and stuff. With its legs, yeah, it splashes water with its legs, and yeah, it's connected up to a hose, yeah, that's why it splashes water everywhere, and yeah, as you can see, yeah, there is water everywhere. You also have this cool picnic camping thing. Yeah, you can have a cool, you have a picnic, oh, you also have a grill and a table right here. You can, have some food and stuff, and you also have a slip and slide. Now, the thing about the slip and slide is that it would actually be cool if it's a slippery slide, or it's just like a slip and slide, that's what they call it. Basically, a cool thing would be if you were actually able to slide on the slippery, if you're actually able to slide, because if you look, when I'm walking across it right here, I'm not really sliding, I'm just waddling, basically. I'm basically waddling like this. As you can see right there, I was waddling, and yeah, it's basically the same thing, for the slippery slide. Yeah, but it would be cool if you were actually able to slip and slip through the slippery slide. That would actually be a pretty cool effect they would add for Penguin Rewritten. Yeah, but that's just pretty cool thing, yeah. But yeah, they have it on the green rug. Yeah, I guess you consider this like a green rug. Also, yeah, the hose is connected. I don't think it goes to the mine shack, actually. Yeah, that's basically what I wanted to show you guys for the forest. There's some cool decorations they put. Yeah, obviously the hose once again. But yeah, I'm gonna head on to the cove. Once you come to the cove here, the cove is really cool because they have this really cool campfire, this fish, which is getting burned in the campfire, eating some sort of apple. That kind of looks like an apple. I guess it's eating an apple. But yeah, it's in the campfire thingy, but yeah. Yeah, but you just have a little campfire, obviously with the umbrella right here. Yeah, you also have sand right here, which is pretty cool as well. You have these torches, right? You also have some decorations. You have trees. Oh yeah, you have this waterfall right here. This is a really cool thing about it. You can also pick up a free duck floaty, which I already have. I'm literally wearing it right now, so you can wear it like this. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Let me just put my blue light. Yeah, it's right here. Alright, and yeah, the music is pretty cool. I haven't really said anything about the music, but some of the music is kind of reminding me of old stuff, like the music in the nightclub, if you guys heard that in one of my walkthroughs. That actually referred back to like the music fest on Club Penguin again. It had the same type of music. And yeah, that was pretty cool. But I just didn't mention that because I was trying to show you guys a bunch of stuff that I didn't really say anything about the music. But yeah, anyways, so yeah, you have this campfire, like I said. You have the really cool thing about it is that you can slide down this water, the waterfall, if you can try to like get up to the mountain and then slide down here all the way to the water. And yeah, that's pretty cool. Obviously, and yeah, also you have this bridge if you want to go play, if you want to play catching waves. I guess you can get across this bridge, yeah, through the waterfall. But yeah, that's basically what I want to show you guys. Yeah, it was the whole thing they had for the cove. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go on to the mine shack now. Right here. Well, actually, no, there's nothing in the mine shack. For a second, I thought there was, but I guess there just isn't. Yes, yeah. There's nothing in the recycling plant as well, and I did show you guys the underground. I did show you guys it. There's nothing underground. There's still no. Yeah, they just didn't, for the whole part, they just didn't do anything with the underground. Yeah. And that's not why it's short, but, well, I mean, yeah, it's part of the, well, actually, no, it's part of the reason, because they didn't decorate them much. Like, they didn't decorate any of the underground at all. They didn't even decorate some places like the mine shack, and I don't even think they decorated the dojo. Like, those places don't really get decorated as often as, like, other places, because obviously the town gets decorated for every party because it's, like, the main room where everyone just goes into. So why would it be, so why would it not be decorated? Yeah, that's just like the main room. Yeah, I already told you guys about this, the two hoses leading into the boiler room and getting into the tank, the H2O tank, the water, meaning the water tank. You have the boiler right here as well. Yeah, I did show you guys this room. But yeah, that was basically the stuff for the underground. I pretty much did show you guys, well, pretty much everything. And then, yeah, I'm gonna go to the iceberg. There's nothing really at the iceberg except for the hose, right here. I just need the water hose. You can just spray, yeah, as usual. And one more thing, I think there's, actually no, hold on. Before I showed you guys the thing that, well, right there, I'm gonna go to the dojo. Actually no, I don't think there's dojo except there's these the pink leaves, these like petal thingies, which are pretty cool. Yeah, the dojo. Oh, there is something at the dojo. I forgot. I'm not sure. I probably didn't check this room, or I didn't bother to check. Actually, no. I think I did, but I haven't really checked this room, or I just forgot, I guess. Yeah, but at the dojo, it is stuff decorated. Some stuff. They have stuff, the decorations on the ceiling. You also have this octopus in the corner. This, no, but it's just, a floaty octopus. Yeah, it's in the corner right here. It's like sticking out. Yeah, which is pretty cool. And yeah, like I said, the decorations on the ceiling. But yeah, that's basically, that's mainly only it for the dojo. That's really only it for that. Yeah, but I'm gonna go into the dojo. Hold on. Alright guys, I'm back. It's also raining outside, by the way, I just noticed. Yeah. But anyways guys, back to this, yeah. I was going to the Searing Springs, I guess. I just check out if there's any something, if there's something they just added for the water party. Which is probably not, no. Obviously this, actually no, this water party would make, would actually kind of make sense, I guess. Well, obviously this is for like, this is, always here for the Searing Springs, but yeah, it's pretty cool because it's the water party and this is a waterfall right here, so. I guess it's kind of like, no, well, not a decoration, but, like, it's kind of sort of, concluded with, like, the water party, but not really, because this is, no, like, this part, like, how it's decorated, this is always how it is for the Searing Springs, but, yeah, that would just be pretty cool, I thought. Yeah, but anyways, that's pretty much the dojo I want to show you guys. It was really only the dojo decorated, obviously, because that's probably the one that would be decorated. Yeah, but anyways, the one last thing, which is the whale, the one last thing to show you guys for the water party. Yeah, the whale right here. So basically, when you go onto the whale, this is what it looks like, obviously. They added the, obviously, basically for every water party or like a summer party thing, they would always add this whale. So yeah, it's right here, so yeah, but it's not a real whale. Imagine, it would be pretty cool if it was actually a real whale, but it will probably can't be a real whale. And yeah, so this is what it looks like. Yeah, but it's just, it peeks out, when you look at it through the iceberg. So yeah, also, obviously you have the hose once again. Yeah. But anyways, guys, yeah, it's mainly just the, whale in the ocean. You can just hang out right here, and it also squirts out water, obviously. Yeah, but that's basically all it. There's not really any free item in the whale, yeah. And then just this plastic whale, basically. Or, yeah, the floaty whale. You can float on it, and it just stays here, for the whole party. And, yeah. But anyways, guys, that's basically gonna be it for this entire, walkthrough. Like I said, it's a small party. There's not that much decorated. There wasn't, like, so much to show for the party. But, I mean, yeah, it was still a really good party. I really enjoyed it. Yeah, but I'm not, The next party that's coming out, I think, will be the fair. The fair for 2020. And I'm gonna be really excited for that because the fair is honestly just one of the most amazing parties, honestly. Yeah, so is the Island Adventure party. Those are like really good parties, so I'm excited for that. Yeah, but sadly the water party has to go. But yeah, I pretty much did show you guys everything for the water party. Yeah, but anyways guys, and yeah, that's also all the updates with the stage and the completion times. I did show you guys that. Yeah, but anyways, this is it. So yeah, I'm gonna end the video right here. So yeah, like the video, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. So bye.